Isle of Man government and blockchain startup Credits are working on blockchain proof of concept. According to Coindesk.com, Credits co-founder Nick Williamson told the news source that the idea behind the project is to assign unique identities to physical items, thereby creating a way of affirming their authenticity.